Right, guys, and I am back with my Modern Warfare 3 playthrough. I'm going to be playing on the map Stronghold now.
There's a clock tower in Hereford where the names of the dead are inscribed. We try to honor their deeds, even as their faces fade from our memory. Those memories are all that's left when the bastards have taken everything else.
What happened?
He killed Soap. He's gone, Mac.
What do you need from me, son?
A location. Our Russian says Makarov used to cache weapons in an old castle near Prague. He's got nothing more solid than that.
Can you trust him?
What choice do I have? He's got his own reasons for wanting Makarov dead. Place ringing any bells?
Aye. We ran drones over a suspect castle back in Zakiev's day, but we never got wind of our targets visiting the area.
What am I up against?
The place is a fortress. Only one way in or out. Unless you've learned to fly. Security office on the far side of the compound, and a command center north of that. Both were heavily guarded. If Makarov's there, he'll be in that control room. What's this you're sending me?
Equipment list.
That's a lot of hardware, John. What you plan on doing?
What you told me to do.
Come on. The P99. That's a very good gun to use with the MP5. If I'm not mistaken, it uses the same rounds as the MP5. So that's good logistics-wise. Fun fact of the day, bitches!
Keep up or I'll leave you behind.
I got my MP5 with the red dot sight and my P99.
They're all twisted, light them up.
Oh, why are you stepping in there?
Wait, hold on, I'll take him down.
Oh, come on!
This way, now. No more mistakes, let's go. When we're down there, you move when I move, do as I do. Understand?
Yeah. But yeah, guys, I would've had this up earlier, but I had to go get my blood drawn for that. It sucks, I'm telling them. Like, I went in there, they just let me sit down, they tied my arm up and everything. And I saw the size of the needle, and it was a good inch and a half, 2 inches, which isn't really big for a penis, but for a needle, that's fucking huge. But it didn't hurt as much as I thought it was going to be. Take 4 freaking vials of my own blood and I'm like, fucking suck. I'm just waiting for the blood results to come back. I'm nervous as hell, honestly. Shut up. How about that? But yeah, I'm just waiting for the blood results to come back. I hope it's nothing serious. I can just imagine I'm sitting here finishing the playthrough and they'll be like, Crazyshark. They'll be like, Crazyshark, you have HIV as the face. I'll be like, what?
I'll
be like, HIV as the face. So what's that? But anyway, it's got a little different topic. This would be a lot funner with soap. Shoot him in the asshole right now. Move your ass, please.
We're good. Keep moving.
But yeah, leave it in the comments below, guys. Isn't it the P99 that has the same ammo as the MP5? Or is that the M9 pistol that I'm thinking of?
I'll handle this.
P99 pistol or M9? Let me know. What a boss.
Clear.
What a freaking boss.
They've got cameras outside the command center. Both sides. Here and here. Well, we just have to knock on the door.
Shouldn't we hide the bodies? Well, then again, Price is completely pissed, so...
Quiet. Night vision on. I'll take care of the lights. Ready? Weapons free. Sweep through this area fast. They won't know how few we are in the dark.
Well, that was stupid. Ow. Sorry guys, I'm trying to unwrap my wrap. Yeah, I got recovered.
This bridge is the only way in or out of the base. Not some more C4 in the hole.
I just love the C4. Sorry. Okay.
Looks like it's about to collapse. So take it slow.
I wish we could throw C4 on one for me, like did in the first one. Okay, that was very, very tense. There's no funny mustard rabbit Burger King shit. Sponsorship Burger King, please. Happy New Year.
For the last time.
not bow to the demands of terrorist thugs. I will die before I surrender the nuclear launch codes.
I see. This is what we're dealing with, brothers. A stubborn old man hopelessly out of step with the changing world.
He's too scared
for a change.
Get down there. Find out what's going on.
Alexei, has your intelligence confirmed?
Yes, sir. Our men are on the way to Berlin.
What?
Are you listening?
Her daughter is there. We will have her in a matter of hours.
Oh, shit.
Keep me updated. Time to go.
Get out of here. This ought to help. This will help, man. This is good. No! God damn you! Fucker caught me reloading. Damn it!
Hold me!
She's dead. Alright, I need a gun with... Not another PP! I fucking love my people, don't get me wrong. RP, jizzle. Oh, you ain't delivering nobody. Kind of gun with range on a P99, there we go. Yes! Sniper! Why you no die? Let's go. Oh, Grizz. Let's go. Suck my pimpy, bitch. Get coated in PP. Well, that's something wrong, but... Oh, Grizz, just get the shit out of me. I never shot you.
Hold me!
17 minutes just to do this one level, holy shit. Keeping it to 2 videos a day, guys. I'm sorry. Alright, I'll be right back. Right, guys, and I am back. What the hell?
Get the hell out of the kill zone! Move, move!
Say what?
Say
what?
Say
what?
Say what?
What? Wait, what the hell was that? 20 minutes earlier. Scorched Earth. Oh, another hybrid sight, fuck yeah. Ooh, and a sniper, oh my god, this couldn't get any better. Oh crap. Drop us, drop us, drop us. Get knife! What the fu- okay. Seriously? My knife glitches again? Wow. Fucking A. See why a lot of people don't like Modern Warfare. Well, it's a good game, but when your freaking knife glitches like that... God, my aim's off today.
Take care of him.
Granite 01, Overwatch established.
Copy that, we're inbound.
Now why didn't you do that in the first place?
Maintain eyes on the building.
Grant, Pat, Taco. That guy right there, Taco.
You got eyes on Athena.
Affirmative. Shit, left side. Got two more. Get out, get out.
Holy fuck.
Brandon.
They're gone.
What the hell? Overlord, Granite team is down. I repeat, Eagle's down. We're going after Athena.
Affirmative, Sandman. Link up with the German tank column south of your position and proceed to the target building. Over.
Solid copy. Sandman out. Look up. We need to hit the street.
Fucking up.
Patches and tags. Get Sarbots in here and get them out.
Roger. Sonic's team. Overlord, this is Metal 02. I need an evac for three casualties. Coordinates follow. 7, Romeo, 8, 5, 1.
American team, we're Russian armor firing on the bridge. We need you to take out that tank.
You're going to team that he's dug in straight ahead. Ross, take care of it. We're firing you.
How am I in there? Oh! Did I kill that guy or what? Did I kill that guy? Was that a direct impact? Fuck you. Jesus. Holy fuck. Ow. What the hell, man? Fucking Russians planned ahead. Now I know what this was.
See it. There's the hotel.
Oh, no. shotgun. One step ahead. Damn it.
Overlord, negative precious cargo. We lost her.
Damn it. Alright guys, I'll be back with the next level on Sunday. See you later.